Well, I'd like to welcome up to the stage to play for you next, a wonderful duo from Clarksville, Tennessee. Are they around? This is Amanda. Oh, you're right there. Sorry, the lights are very blinding.
Okay.
You appeared out of nowhere like an apparition. So please put your hands together for the lovers, everybody, Amanda and Paul.
Nashville. I guess we're not allowed. We spend most of our time traveling. We do call Nashville home. Originally, I'm from Dayton, Ohio. Anybody from Ohio in here? Sometimes I can get a few. He's from Louisiana, and everybody from Louisiana wants to be your friend. That's the cool thing about the South. And my name's Amanda June, and this is Cole. And we started The Lovers a couple of years ago, and we both moved to Nashville as independent artists, and our paths just crossed, and we haven't looked back. And we've been traveling together, just the two of us, for the past, I would say, 6-7 months now. And we stumbled across Bookable and met Nick. Well, actually, over email, met him. Finally got to meet him today, and we're super happy to be a part of this whole event and this whole idea. And yeah, I think this is what people need. I think we need to cut out that middleman and just, you know, play for whoever wants live music and do our thing. And this allows us to do that, and that's all we ask. So thank you guys for being here and supporting Bookable. It's an honor to be here and play for you guys. So I guess more about traveling. This next song is called Winnebago. And my dad actually bought a 1970 Winnebago, and he's redoing it from the ground up. He's crazy, but, you know, I think one day he'll get it done, and he wants to travel and tour with us. And so we kind of wrote this off of that whole story. And it's just about selling all your things and moving into an RV. This world can get to me. we're gonna tune.
The oneness of life and how everything is all one. Thank you.
a few more. Thank you guys again for coming out tonight. We are the Lovers, and we're very excited to be here. We do have some stickers down there and some business cards, so if you'd like one, feel free to grab one. And follow us on Facebook, Instagram, all that good stuff. And share with your friends about Bookable and that they can have live music wherever they want, basically. So that's the cool part. And just share with them where they can find us and reach us, and we'll be there. We'll go anywhere. All right, I think we're gonna do another original. And this one we wrote with Dave not too long ago. Actually, I think you and Dave wrote this one. But we're working on a full-length album, and you know, us musicians, we say it's gonna be out this time, and then it just keeps getting pushed back. But we're always on the road, so when we have time, we are working on this, and this is a new one. It's called High On You. Thank you.
Well, this guitar has been at home for like 6 months, and tonight I brought it out, and I guess it didn't want to come out, because it won't stay in tune.
You always got to go with what you've been doing. All right, so I think we're going to end our set with a song we wrote a few years ago called Let's Get Lost. And you can find this song on iTunes and Spotify. And YouTube, actually. So check that out. And don't forget to grab a sticker on your way out. So Cole and I wrote this with a friend of ours, Adam Searing. And we don't co-write too much with other people, especially when you're working with both of us. It's hard to write for people who you don't really know. But luckily we've gotten a few good songs, and this one's kind of stuck with us and people really like it. So check it out, and thank you again for coming out.
Give it one more time for the lovers, everybody. Come on, give your best round of applause. Thank you guys so much for gracing this event with your amazing talent. We're so very, very grateful. They have some merch here, so please come and check that out. Just a few things, but we can sell it out, I think. I believe in us. In about 15 minutes, we're going to have, about 10 minutes, we're going to have Woe Dakotas playing inside, full band. They're amazing.